waiting, Cloud.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first. What do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai. Stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12!
Let's go. The other.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Backwater is an understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
We're so glad you're here! Thank you!
I can't tell you how happy I am to see you here! So you're who they sent to survey the reactor. We're so glad you're here.
You guys need truly.
It's a good thing those soldiers are here. Now we can rest easy.
What a relief!
Did you come from Midgard too?
Well, I'll be. Cloud, look at you, a man.
He's a good boy who never stops, keeping our city.
Are you super strong, everyone?
Oh, hey there. You boys are gonna be well stocked for your trip.
Have you gone to see your mother yet?
Believe you me, it'll be a right feast.
Is he like Sephiroth too?
What we lack in weapons, we make up for in grit. We'll fight with whatever's on hand.
Go out.
Shinra soldiers are super cool.
Hey, are you like a famous person?
After the trip here, I'll never know.
Nothing like that cool mountain.
I
I'd wager soldiers eat more.
This is my third load of laundry today. The Mako pipeline's a lifesaver. I'd never be able to get all this done without it.
Please just let it be a quiet day.
Oh, hello there, Cloud.
When did you get back in town?
Everyone, please, calm down!
Sephiroth's in there right now.
Don't make me...
We'd kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
I'm eager to talk to him, too. But now's not the time. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Mind asking Sephiroth to come out?
Everyone, please, calm down. I'm eager to talk to him, too.
Stuff tonight.
But now's not the time.
Got a big day tomorrow.
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
When I grow up, I want to be just like Sephiroth.
Then I can go back to hanging my laundry outside without worrying about a monster stealing it.
Bet you wouldn't mind if the survey...
So how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. Was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home! Come in. Let me get a good look at you.
So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud! But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be...
Okay, that's enough.
Hey, what's Midgar like?
to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second! You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff? If that's your idea of a joke, I'm not laughing.
Yeah, me neither.
Come on, Cloud. I know you better than this.
Did you actually play it?
Thank you.
Where'd you learn to do that?
Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit! You're a merc of many talents.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
Trouble for Sephiroth.
Sephiroth, aren't you?
Come on, that's enough. Please, go back to your homes.
Hey, good luck out there tomorrow.
Please, everyone, give them space.
City folk are so sophisticated.
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Sangam. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights. Should you need my help, just say the word.
We're all thrilled to have you.
Come on, that's enough! Please!
Sephiroth's at the inn. I tried to sneak a shot of him, but my hands were shaking.
Telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town till the day I die.
Now that Sephiroth's here, those beasts are toast.
Trouble for Sephiroth.
I thought
We need to leave these men in peace so they can rest up for tomorrow.
Soon these troubles will be a thing.
Want to join us for some song?
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Hey, bro,
you worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Great. If you're feeling a bit tense, use this time to stretch.
Weak legs betray a weak mind. Takes me back.
All right, everybody. Gather round. It's time to zunga-size. Ready to get started? Let's zunga! Okay! Put your fingertips together and lift your hands to the sky!
Make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow.
Oh, I didn't realize the survey team was here. Thanks for coming. We really can't handle this ourselves.
I wonder if I can knock off for lunch yet.
A hero, but a gorgeous one.
I want to grow my hair long.
It's been a long time since we faced such excitement.
Please, everyone, give them space. Come on, that's enough. Please, go back to your homes.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time. But looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir!
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't—
Dad!
Tifa. You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Did you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.